Alright guys, this is going to be shaky as hell. I'm facing my first extruder issues here. If you look, this is going to be really shaky. That's not a very straight line across here. And that hasn't mattered with the PLA that came with it and stuff. It's starting to have an impact when I'm trying this T-glaze. It looks like this is too far in to line up properly. I also... and you won't be able to see it with the camera. There's actually a washer right underneath this this screw. There's two of them. They were both on this side of the bolt of the little guiding slot there. So I took one out and I put it on the back side. And I'm running a test now to see how it works out. I thought I was losing traction on this. I was figuring maybe it was set too low. That doesn't seem to be the case. What's happening is this is getting bent as it pushes up and it catches inside of there. There's the edge of the brass. Now this Bowden setup doesn't allow you to push all the way through like the E3D Bowden ones have. And I can't use the E3D Bowden one because the threads are too small. It's made to stop this Teflon tube from going too far down. And that would be a hack, well, not really a hack way, but a great way to get it to go smoother is feed the PTFE tube down as close to this gear as you can to smooth out the path. So that's going to be a weakness of this setup that I kind of just discovered, but I figured I'd let everybody know. I'm gonna get on Thingiverse and see if there's one I can print out and see if I have the components to make it work. But I figured I'd give you guys an update. If you're having issues and you hear this thing skipping, I don't think it's a current issue. I think it's an alignment issue. So I'll get this up right now.